that you guys were able to see, but it's a pretty area through there. I just thought you guys might want to see. The trees are finally starting to fill out, and therefore allergies are amped up, but that's okay. I'll take allergies over ice and cold. I just realized, though, as I was showing you guys that, excuse me, that I'm running early to work. So I'm going to see who's there, because there's one nurse in particular who likes to get to work early, I mean, get home early. She lives in Canada. So if it's her, I'll definitely stop now. If not, I might drive on and go to the gas station for a second real quick. We'll see. But anyway, I just wanted to say hi, guys. I'm going to sign off, and you guys have a great rest of your week and weekend. I'm not sure what day this video is going to go up. But, oh, if you guys could please pray for my, you know, people, the people that were affected by the tornadoes. But also, I have a friend, a dear friend. She's a high school friend. From Oklahoma, who was in a terrible, not, I don't know why I was going to say that, she was in a terrible accident. She had a stroke, a very massive stroke. In fact, I think her sister said she had two strokes in two different parts of the brain. And it has left her with about a 15 to 20 year memory loss, where she thinks her kids are little, and her husband passed away of cancer last year. She thinks he's still alive. She also can't walk yet. She's choking on food. She's in really bad shape, and they're about to send her to long-term care. So if you guys can please, please, please pray for her. She's been through so much. She's got young-ish kids. They're just out of high school, you know, that want their mama to be here. They already lost their dad. So if you could please just pray, 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 pray. I would appreciate it so much. Pray that she's able to be successful in rehab and make a miraculous recovery and be able to go back home to her family. Uh-oh, looks like there was an accident in the van. All right, guys, have a good day and weekend. Bye. Guys, look, the little boy that I care for has a new pet. His mom and dad were on a walk at the lake and found this red-eared slider baby. He looks much bigger in this video than he is. He's so tiny. But look at his little face. He's been sitting here staring at me. Isn't he so cute? Oh my gosh. I love him. They named him Theonardo, after Leonardo, the Ninja Turtle. But Theo is for someone they know, that a little kid they know. Just thought that was so funny. Look, he's so cute. To pick him up. I guess I can, they said. Isn't he cute? What do you guys think? Should I reach in there and get him? He's so adorable. Oh my gosh. Let me scroll in to see his face. Hello. Oh, we scared him. Sorry, buddy. Hello, friends. It is dark in here. I thought it would be light enough with the light from the window, but it's almost, it's kind of cloudy out today and overcast. Well, no, it's a beautiful day, but it is now anyway. Anyway, I just wanted to show you guys a few things. Let me turn you around. Did our first garage sailing today. And got, I think someone made these, but this cute pillow for $1 and this cute pillow for $1. And no, this is not normally how I keep my pillows, but it's how they end up usually. And there's Finny. Hey, buddy. And then I also got, let's see, what else did I get? I'll take you back to Liv's room. I got this Under Armour. It's like a coral color, even though it's coming off as different. This was $2, and this really, really nice coat. It's a Steve Madden, isn't that right, Steve Madden? And black, and long-ish, and relatively thick, with a fur hood that looks brand new, like
They definitely, I don't think they've ever even washed this. I got that for $3. So now she'll have, her other coat is like child size.
Come on, Benny. Come on. Let's go.
Her other coat is child size. So that one's actually adult. And it was a large, so it'll probably be big on her. I might even hopefully be able to wear that at some point. As a goal of mine to be a lot in a large right now. I mean, it's funny because my body has always been one. Let me move. I'm watching Kimmy Cope right now. You guys are probably like concerned with my obsession with her, but I love her so much. But anyway, hello, Finny. I know. Oh my. Okay. I don't even know what I was saying. Oh Lord, guys. Yeah, so it was a relaxing weekend so far. I was about to tell you guys a story. Like I said, we have family in town, so that's taken up some of the weekend, but it's been pretty relaxing for me. And tomorrow we have soccer in the morning. Roman's got a soccer game. And I'm trying to think what else. Today we went to Menards and shopped for a vanity for our bathroom downstairs and mirror. Oh my gosh. And, oh, I know what I was saying. Yeah, anyway, we went to Menards and we're shopping for a few things because we're about to get started on this renovation. I also wanted to look at flooring because we're going to have to pick a flooring, but not from Menards. Like, we were hoping they had several Mohawk options to look at because that's going to be the brand we have to get because that's what they, I mean, not that we're complaining, that's a good brand, but they only had like a couple. What have you got? A puppy is just like having a toddler or something in the house. It is wild. I look the settings on my phone, like I look sick. Oh, did you guys just see that? So Finn just got a bath, and I just wanted to show you, for those of you who have long-haired dogs and wish you didn't have to deal with the hair. Yeah, this is my clothes after his bath. You can't chew that, bud. And then that's, sorry, my phone's plugged in. This is the actual hair balls. Lord. So look, the northern lights, guys, we're seeing it by our house. Isn't that so cool? It's beautiful.
Singing over me. Presentation.
Ooh. Okay, so we got chocolate cake.
Mm-hmm.
We've got Mother's.
No, that's just a chocolate chip. That's a chocolate chip.
This is Mom's recipe or something like that.
There's the
lemon poppy seed.
And there's my pink velvet.
That's another chocolate chip and pink velvet.
Yep.
Okay, let's get it. All right, guys. So, this is the... What is the flavor of this?
Pink velvet, they said.
It's got cream cheese frosting.
Even better.
Mm-hmm. This is the lemon. Anybody else want to try a lemon? Oh, you didn't get to try the lemon?
No, she didn't.
Oh, wait till you do.
Here you live. There you go.
That's my favorite so far.
Is it?
Mm-hmm. You want to try just chocolate chip?
No, I don't. I like chocolate chip, but does it taste like chocolate Rome? The chocolate chip's a little bit different than regular chocolate chip.
Not really.
About the same? Okay.
It's kind of, but it's a little more doughy.
Well, that
he wants to try the mom's.
Yep. Recipe.
No, yeah.
I don't like those.
This has like Heath in it, Rome. Heath bar. Mmm. It's got oatmeal peanut butter.
Oh, I hate.
Is it good?
Try one bite.
I don't like oatmeal.
You don't even taste the oatmeal.
Liv, here you go.
No. I'm good.
Mm-hmm.
Rome.
I'm good.
Oh, that's good.
I like the lemon one.
Uh-uh. Try this one.
I love the lemon one.
Yeah, the lemon
one's
awesome.
Try this one.
Oh, it's salty.
Yeah.
I don't like salty cookies. Mm-mm.
Oh, good.
I need to taste more of that lemon.
Yeah, that's okay.
Which one do you want to taste?
The lemon one.
He likes the lemon one.
Yeah, that lemon one's good.
You want more of your chocolate chip?
Yeah.
Okay, now this is the chocolate cookie. Nobody wants to try chocolate but me?
No.
I
want
to try it.
Oh, okay.
I don't. Don't want anything to do with that.
Hold on, Liv. You want to try chocolate, Ron?
Look. Here you go, Liv. No, I'll give Liz.
Oh my.
There you go.
Liv, watch out.
There you go. You gotta put your hand underneath it. There you go.
Mm. I'm done. That has so much flavor.
You don't want any more?
No, that has so much flavor in it.
Yeah. So what about you, Liv? You done too?
Yeah.
Here's some more of that oatmeal one. You wanna take that?
Then I'll be good.
Okay. My favorites are the lemon and the chocolate. What about you guys?
Roman?
I would say lemon.
Lemon, okay. Liv?
They're all good.
Which one?
They're all good.
They're all good?
Very, very sugary, though.
Oh, yeah.
I can tell.
They're both good that
Your
I have.
Your pink cookie's good.
Yeah, go ahead. Please have more of it, because I can't.
I like the cream cheese frosting. It's delicious.
So but I like this. Did you try this mom's recipe?
Yeah, I like it. Not as much as I do the others. I don't like the salt on it. I don't like salt on cookies.
That has so much flavor in my mouth. It's just on fire.
Much, much, much later.
Retardando or anything anywhere, just skip over it.
Okay. Fair. Right?
Mm-hmm.